Yes, guys, it's Mason Mount here. Welcome to my behind the scenes. Let's go.
Oh, yes! It's in from Mason Mount. What a start for him.
Stay on the outside here. He managed to get it here. Abraham knocked it down. Mason Mount. What a goal. What a goal. Fantastically finished. Mount back in the goals, Chelsea back in.
Having a look at the wall there, that's necessary. So Jensen is going to be starting the wrong way. Too much will be available. Food is a failure. I guess it's Mason Mount.
It's Mount! Yes! Oh, yes! What a brilliant free kick from Mason Mount. Right on half-time, Chelsea get the goal that takes them one step closer to the Champions League next season. Perfectly flighted from one of the Blues players of the season. Chelsea 1, Wolverhampton Wanderers 0.
Fabulous finishes this from a free kick. Well, you know he's got the ability, doesn't often get the chances back from William Sexton, but does he do well here? Bang on target, up and over the wall. No chance for Patricio. The question would be whether it's in that free kick.
Hij valt er gewoon in. En ik denk dat dat redelijk bewust is van Mount. Natuurlijk komt er altijd wat geluk bij kijken. Maar hij heeft er een traptechniek voor. Ik denk een zeer bewuste poging om Boer te verrassen. En die poging is een...
Big switch from James to Alonso. Just got there. Oh, well done, Mason Mount. Brilliant! A goal of Player of the Year quality. You don't stop those. It's a ripper from Mason Mount with eight to play. That's entertainment, folks, Las Vegas style.
I just felt as a goal going, the game was getting stretched and players were finding lots of space through midfield, and all of a sudden Mason does what Mason does really every... Thought the shot was on initially, then it was much tighter, but goodness me, short back lift, lots of power, bang on target, what a goal.
One sliding challenge next to him there, and he knows the next one is a moment away, as you say, minimal, but then maximum, boom.
Special.